When you think about it, our only mistake today was trying to fix that toilet ourselves.
Yes, we tampered with the natural order of things.
But now, order has been restored. By hiring a plumber, that plumber can now afford, say, a Dolly Parton album. Miss Parton can then finance a national tour, which will, of course, come to Seattle, allowing some local promoter to make enough money to send his cross-dressing teenage son to us for $150 an hour therapy.
To the circle of life.